绍来自北京松果电子的 CEO Tom。站在这个舞台上，我们一起来进行一个节目的仪式。
Okay, so today we'll have a big product launch, and we're very honored to have Mr. Tom from Pinecone, Beijing, to come here and together join us in the product launch.
这个产品是由贺新松果以及我们开源社区经过了近一年的共同努力能够完成这个产品，我非常的开心，大家可以看到这个台上为大家分享这个时刻。
This product is the result of 1 year of collaboration between Pinecone, ArduPilot team and HEX, and today we are very excited to share with you guys the result and the product.
下面我想邀请 Tom 给大家说几句话。
Next, I would like to invite Mr. Tom to say a few words.
大家好，这个产品是我们跟贺新合作的第一个产品。我们在跟贺新的合作的过程中，贺新的对无人机的了解，对品质的追求，还有整个的专业态度，给我们非常深的影响。
Hello guys, it's very great to see you guys. And this is the first product that we collaborate with HEX Technology to invent and show you. And during the process of this 1 year, and the HEX Technology's skill and expertise in drone area has really impressed us.
松果是一家专业通信 SOC 的厂家。我们在成立这个项目之初的目标就是希望能够做到市场上的 number one。我们经过一年的努力，感谢我们的团队还有核心的帮助，我们做到了。
Pinecone is a company that specializes in communication and more. And at the beginning of this product invention, and our aim is to be the number one in this industry. And with 1 year of hard work, I'd like to stand up here and say, yeah, we've done it.
It's my honor and our mission to bring some good communication, professional technology to the community. And we want to help, and I believe we definitely can help the developers in the community to make a better product. Thanks.
一直以来都是我们都希望可以把专业领域的通信技术带给更多广泛的用户进行使用。那么，今天我们真的很开心，我们做到了可以把我们更加专业、非常深入的通讯技术带给更加广大的开发者，让他们可以体验到更加无阻的开发的体验。
I'm full of breath. I think I just introduced myself, so we'll skip that bit. It's been an amazing journey over the last couple of years working with HEX. You know, thinking that hardware and ArduPilot was heading in a very bad way quite a while ago, and then having various, you know, HEX, and obviously there's other people that have stepped up and built hardware to allow ArduPilot to continue. It's been an incredible journey, and that's been wonderful from Prophet CNC and HEX working together. And then last conference, you know, our last conference was actually set up 6 weeks prior to the conference only, and we met Tom.
大家好，我是 Facebook Rose， 我想大家不需要再多介绍我们。今天我也是非常的开心能够站在这里。那么想说跟 HEX， 我们 Proficiency 和 HEX 合作已经达到一个非常好的一个地步了，同时也在继续的开发更多的产品。那么也非常的开心能够Tom 和松果加入到我们进行更多的开发的项目。
So, I'd like to actually stop yapping and show you guys what we've actually been working on in this last year, because, it's been very exciting. So, without any further delay, I'd like to introduce you guys to HereLink.
So, HereLink.
Just to give you a bit of an overview of what this actually is, it's a video transmission system, a range up to 20 kilometers. It's running on 2.4 gigahertz, and it's using LTE technology to do that. I don't know if you guys can all wave and see yourself there, but there we go. So rather than me talking about it, I'd rather just get something out
to you guys.
So I had a couple of the ArduPilot guys going off, but this one we could jump up in. Thanks. So just go to one of the people that has them, have a look at it, and we're happy to answer any questions you've got.
当大家在看虚法文这个产品的时候，如果大家有什么问题，可以来问我们。Nice.
Is this recorded?
So yeah, jump up out of the
seat. We can record, play recorded also.
Come up here. This one's actually running. The ones down there are just in display mode, but this one's actually functional. Come on up.
也可以整个更近一点，可以看到我们这款是有在实时的显示视频数据的。你们手上的这款产品呢是没有显示视频数据的。好了，来。The entire price of this is, we're going to say $100, but we'll put it at $799.
What's the connection length?
The connection is HDMI.
Full so HDMI or micro?
Micro. And it's got dual HDMI inputs, so you can have a FPV camera as well as your vision camera. It includes control, so it's got PWM, PPM and SIS out on the other end, the controller.